morning, Saxons. This is your North High Bulletin with me, Dalen.
And me, Emisha.
Hope you guys had a wonderful weekend.
Remember, this is your last week to turn in your 10 cans or $10, so make sure you do it by this Friday.
Now let's send it off to some quick reminders.
Hey, North! So we're going to be having a spirit day once a week over the course of 3 weeks. And if you dress up and bring your 10 cans into the quad every Wednesday, then you could get a prize.
So the first day is December 6th, which is a Wednesday, and we're going to be having can roundup day. So dress up as a cowgirl or cowboy so you can get a surprise.
The second spirit day is festive wear to light up their holiday season.
And then it will be on Wednesday, December 13th.
Be sure to wear all of your holiday clothes. And the third spirit day is on December 20th, which is the winter assembly, so make sure you wear your class colors. In all the classrooms, who gets 100% participation will get their shaved ice after school.
Thank you!
From the Koshawa students.
What's up, guys? Just a quick update. Miss Worley, Mr. Esterbrook, and Miss Matheny are in the lead for the canned food drive. But it's not over yet, so bring your 10 cans or $10 for your chance to win a prize. Thank you.
This Wednesday, band and choir will be having their winter concert in the main gym at 6:30. Tickets are going to be $6 with ASB and $8 without. See you there.
I tell all my friends, bring in cans, bag it up, bring in 10, bring them in, make it 10, bring them in, make it 10, make it 10. I tell all my friends, bring in cans, bag it up, bring in 10, bring them in, make it 10, make it 10, bring them in, make it 10, make it 10.
Go check in your pantry for Campbell's or for Dole. 18,000 cans, you know that's our goal. I said I'm that winner, and I already know it. I come with all my cans, they say I'm a storm. 10 cans in my trunk with some Campbell's cream of chicken. I get them at Ralph's or you can find them in your kitchen. I got my clam chow, got my beans on. Someone from ASB will pick up the cans home. I'm going bag it up, don't need makeup, makeup. She gon' make 10, make it 10, unless you want pay up. She said pay for the cans, pay for the cans. Donate the cans, donate the cans. Ask mom to forgive me, cause I need to pay for cans, pay for the cans.
Are you looking for a gift for your family or friend? Club Q will be selling Rubik's Cubes on the quad Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. One for $5 and two for $8. Get yours this week.
Don't forget, North, there's a late start tomorrow, so be at school by 8:50.
And if you'd like an ad placed on the bulletin, please email northbulletin@gmail.com.
The bulletin airs every Mondays and Thursdays.
This has been your North High Bulletin with me, Dalen.
And me, Emisha.
Have a great day, North.
And don't forget,
stay Saxon strong. Strong.
Ooh, all right, let's go.
Quiet on the set.
Quiet on the set.
What's up, guys? Just a quick reminder that Miss Worley, Mr. Esterbrook, and
Miss... Quick update.
All right, yeah.
Club Q will be selling Rubik's Cubes this week on the quad. Tuesday, Thursday, and Wednesday. One cube for $5 and two for $8. What a bargain.
Cut. I'm gonna do that again.
Yeah.
Monday, Thursday, and Wednesday.